Did you look it up, like read the details on it and stuff? Like, is it in your state and all that? I don't remember if it was like 11. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Tough. Where do we leave off? Whoa, 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 whoa. God damn. My phone is about to die. So we killed these two brothers. Hold on.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now.
Oh,
that you've
nice.
Got the chisel.
That's pretty neat.
Killed Magnus.
That he did.
Sure did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
I can't unlock those, can I?
No. But if vengeance is any
Whatever.
Concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Nothing. Oh, gotta go back.
Listen. Wait, we were here before. Which way back?
Injury.
Let's get started then.
Oh yes, we need to upgrade that right now.
Can I just say it's a sad day for your enemies?
Mm-hmm. So it's purple now.
How about you, young one?
Get some of that steel. You upgraded, buddy. Oh, that's not it. It's the hardened one. God damn it. There's no way for me to craft that. Oh.
It's all good. You're not in a hurry.
Now's not the time. Bro, get over.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine.
Over there coughing? Hey, yo.
If so, then keep up.
God damn it. What's up?
Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Alright, we need a crystal for that. Anything up? Yes, sir. How are we supposed to do this? No? God damn it. I don't think that's gonna hit. I'm probably doing this all wrong, but let's see. I wanna try this. Nope. Alright, let's see what this brings. Second one, right? Yep. So how do I get these? Do I need to... throw one of these at it? Come over here, bro. Bro, please. No? Can you hit it now? He's still coughing. I still don't think that's the one I need. I think I needed, what, the enchanted one? Right.
Look, back near the giant's head. What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest is sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
Okay. Bro is going through it. So what does this do now? Ah, alright, I'll worry about that in a second. I can go up here. Nope, not yet. Nothing over there. Climb that. Can't climb that.
There is an opening.
I can get it.
Okay, I need to roll this back.
There's a path to the exit. Either side.
Bro sound like he about to die. Is he getting... oh, I didn't even know he was on there.
I think that did it.
Nothing. Okay.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna encounter something.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
She'd be proud, boy. Okay.
What now then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No. I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak, and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden boat is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his head, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy.
Let's find out. So I don't know, I can hit these barrels. I thought they were like mini bombs or some shit.
I can't believe Odin and Freya were ever married.
Love and hate are more closely intertwined than you might imagine. For instance, Odin hates the giants and they him. But Thor's own mother was the giantess Björgun, one of Odin's great loves.
So Thor's half god and half giant? Weird.
Once Björgun was gone, lonely ages passed for Odin. And as war with the Vanir raged, I could see what he really wanted beneath his bluster. And after no small amount of convincing, Freya agreed. For a while there, he really turned on the charm. He seemed happy. He seemed interested in making her happy.
If you know what I mean.
Granted, wishes I could scarcely recall them all. The peace held, and I truly believed all had worked out better than I could have planned. But Odin's true face showed itself again in the end. He won Freya's trust, and she taught him some of her Vanir magic, another choice she would live to bitterly regret.
Enough.
Ooh, Tyr's vault is behind that magical lock.
God damn it. What? Oh my god, alright. What the fuck? No? There we go. Another one? No, bro. Tricky one.
Wow. I can't believe we're setting foot in Tyr's vault. Another one of these.
Yes, sir. Get to it.
It's oh. Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Ah, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere, too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come look. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay, so the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like... rain?
Oh, Lord.
You ruined everything. I earned that fucking hammer. But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it. Because Magni's gone. It'll be a joke. But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me. You dumb. That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up!
He talking crazy.
You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father!
Oh my! Oh, I thought he was turning Ultra Instinct for a second. I was finna say it. Alright, bruh. T.O.
No. Stay back!
GG's.
No. No. This isn't over.
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
He needs some milk.
You have to get into Freya.
Bro, look like a zombie. So we just gonna leave Tyr's board over there. I bet. Got me walking real slow. He the size of an LMG. This is crazy. This is crazy. Jesus. Okay. I think that's bone comboing up.
Freya's isn't far.
Ugh. All right. I gotta go all the way back to Freya, bro. Better have some shoes on this time. Tired of seeing that.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. And if anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god. God believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there.
Gotta get the head and him. Uppity up, 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 up. Dang.
Somebody just called the serpent.
Somebody? What do you mean, brother? Is right there. Something about to happen.
The fever burns hotter. He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
I'm trying. Throw away like 3 bags of heavy ass rice. Shit.
Freya! Open the door! We need your help!
Oh, I forgot we had an argument with her last time.
It is urgent!
I'm still a god. Go away.
The boy has fallen ill. Freya!
Kratos sound like you about to cry.
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
Of course. There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the 9 realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son.
Oh, I see where this is going.
And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele, you must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home, dig up your past, do whatever you need to do, just bring me back. The bridge keeper's heart, and your son may survive.
No. Freya. When last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
Bet.
Helheim of all places.
Ariana was saying to touch the animals like way back.
I will do what I must.
I don't know what he meant by that. Thinking cap. Bro was hurt, bro. Just chilling. Why is bro just chilling there? What the fuck? No Atreus. Oh, that's why. You freaking weirdo. Can I even kill him? Fuck it, just run. Bro, what? How the hell am I gonna kill these? Gotta be something here I'm looking for. I can't kill, dude. Probably just ran past it. Nope. Really? Nothing?
On your right.
Gotta build that Spartan rage.
What's your life?
the fuck? I know, I'm trying to throw that Spartan Rage. I gotta build that shit up again. Wow, okay. Oh, okay. God damn, bruh. How long is it gonna take to build this again? Oh no. Oh. I ain't gonna lie, that should have hit me. No! They just keep coming. I'm finna die, bro. I gotta redo this, bro. When I had the Spartan Rage there, I should have killed him, but they fucking flew. That's just fantastic. I got stuck on a fucking tree trunk. Shit.
You're gonna be alright.
I hope so. I'm right there. Bro, that shit. How many more? No! Bro, how many more, bro? Oh, that's health. TTV, by the way. I need to know how many times I gotta do this. This is unacceptable. I tried. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Hell nah. They just keep coming, bruh. Nope. Not gonna happen. Alright, got him grouped up. Oh my god. There's more? And an Ethanomorph. That would work. I thought that would fucking work. This is gonna take forever. I thought I had them all grouped up there. He the last one. Bruh. How, what am I supposed to do? Bruh. This shit don't... Okay. This whole time, I didn't even know you can do that. I did not know that shit. I was just gonna keep building up that Spartan rage. Probably is. Bring him out, bring him out. Good old Ebony and Ivory. The ghost of Sparta.
As much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher, husband, father.
Yes, sir.
But there is one unavoidable truth you will never.
I'm streaming. Tune in.
You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
Support.
know. But I am your monster no longer.
Let's get it on.
All right,
yes, sir. Oh shit. Damn. Okay. I just died, man. He hit me in the middle of the animation. Bro. Bro. Bro, what the fuck? Fucking dodge, bro. This is ridiculous, bro. Trying to group them up and shit. Can't even do that. Look at that, bro. Oh my God. Dude, I'm getting hit on just random shit, bruh. Failing this shit.
Yeah.
as shit. Oh my god, look at that! I'm in the middle of a roll! Oh lord. Got that trophy. Shit.
Quite well in hell. Now I believe I see a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah?
Alright. There are a couple fails. Got it. No type of iframes. Yeah.
Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well,
say it again.
You know where to find me. And for the record,
oh yeah, that was cool. That last part was a little tricky, but got through it. That, like, it was fine, but to do it over again is like, okay. Yeah.
Hey! You reek of foreign magic!
Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those?
What are those?
I've never seen the like. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son. My brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime, huh? Say, what can I do to help him? I can do things. And what, I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right.
And shout out Brock, man.
So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious.
So how do I switch between them? Oh yeah, that's how we playing this now.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim,
the swords
should be unlocked on the table.
Or the blades and the axe. He was trembling. that shit too. I like this. Nice. To be honest, I'm not sure if I'm gonna use those again. Or that again. Hold on, what you got?
Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off.
Chaos flames. I got enough of those, but I don't know if I want to do that just yet. Scale fragments. So it costs 100 to just make one. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about that right now.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Even Odin can survive this cold. So, I hope those blades work.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the City of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. It should lead us straight to him. I really hope never to see this place again.
Damn it.
The fight's up
God damn it.
Come on, get up, brother.
Maybe I should stick back to that axe. Controller's messing up again.
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the City of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. Should lead us
what
straight
the fuck?
To it. No, I really hope never to see this place again.
God damn. No health. Are you serious?
Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path. many reasons we went back for those blades.
I can do that all day. Nothing.
Should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and cull them, hell is overwhelmed.
Shields. I tried to move. Ow. Okay. What the?
Thank you.
I gotta get these heals. Ow! Jesus Christ. Yeah. I needed that. Okay. God. Bro, just kill me, bro. At this point. Hit him with that. God damn, bro. Oh, Lord.
Moving a bit slow.
Sure. I did not mean to do that. Trying to climb.
Come on, get up, brother.
Can't open that up until the fight's over with. I can't do anything with that. Annoying.
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here
How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
Okay. The fuck is behind? I'm dead. I can't even move, bro. This area is just full of secrets. I'm not trying to do that. Can I use my damn thing? I'm dead. Trigger this shit. No fucking health to begin with, bro. Were you saying trees? Or are you talking to them? Never mind. God damn it. I did not look at that. I gotta remember all these dudes' attacks. Dude, it's fucking overheads, man. Can I move? Okay. Oh great. That's just fantastic. Bro, this shit is retarded, bro.
Well, that's it, then.
That's just fantastic, man. The stipulations. Dude, that move right there? Shit. Oh no. Dude, oh my fucking god. I need to do some more upgrades. What's this. Okay. My God. Slowing down and shit. Good grief. Son, I can't even finish him. Gotta worry about these other assholes. It takes so long just to get your Spartan rage up. No. Oh no.
Watch your back.
How, bro? How is he not dead? Bro, that shit is so annoying. I'm dead.
You don't look too good.
Son. That slow down shit is eight. Fuck, bring this shit out! There we go. He does even more attacks. Fantastic. Should be a single tap on that. How many hits? No! Enough room there.
Hey.
Fuck. Okay. Bro! This shit here. This shit's so fucking stupid, bro. That dude won't fucking die. Trying to take him out. Fuck that one up, Dad.
Get up, brother.
Doing too much. Bring it down, man. Fuck. They gotta fix that shit. I'm finna die. It's so many, bro. God.
Great play. So that's it then.
Bro, brother, brother. Try to take out that level 5 one. Take him out. Still a damn issue. Fuck. slow down, bruh. I want to take him out quick, bro, but I can't. Gotta group these idiots up. Come here. Bro, I'm not trying to hit him. No! I need this. This shit is annoying, bro. I'm trying to hit him. Shit. This part right here, man. I don't have any upgrades for this, do I? Oh my God. Now on to you. No!
Watch your back! Fighting some hell!
No! Bro! Oh my god. Holy. Fuck, man. I'm dead. Just kill me, bruh.
Come on, get up, brother.
This shit is annoying. I'm trying to roll, bro. Fuck, man. I'm dead. This shit is so fucking weird. Holy shit, bruh.
Hey.
time to do something else. This gotta be the most annoying part, bro. Jesus Christ. Long-ass animations, bro. This shit is crazy. No. I don't know why that didn't kill him, bro. I don't know why. Where's my axe? I'm dead. No. I try to roll, bruh. I don't know what happened, just cut out. I don't know what you said, you cut out.
Yeah.
Fuck. No. Shit. No. Come here. Bro, another one spawned?
Get up, brother.
Bro, how many? Golly, bro. Like, five of these niggas have spawned. Oh, yeah. I'm around, bro. They couldn't just spare me there. This shit here, bro. Tapping the shit in time, bro. There's nothing I can do about that. No! That shit is annoying. I'm dead. No! I might die here. Shit. Oh Lord, I'm dead. Yeah. Jesus fucking Christ, bro.
Is it within hell?
Oh, no, no. Valhalla is part of Asgard. Only the worthy dead go there. The warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
How the fuck do I get up there?
Criminals.
Aye. And those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose.
Fuck. Grab whatever the fuck this up here.
That climb there could lead us out if we can reach it.
Okay. I need to like push these things or some shit.
Killing the Bridgekeeper helped the dead leave Midgard.
I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. But who'd be mad enough to go there? Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
To self, not run into that. Just ate all that shit. Fuck.
Fuck.
Oh, that's just fantastic. God damn it. Fall off. I'm gonna die.
On your leg. I'm dead. Son, just leave me alone with the ice. Oh my God. Bro, the fuck off.
so fucking slow because of these dudes. I'm trying to avoid their ass. God damn, these niggas is annoying. Yeah, just killing me, bruh. That shit is so fucking annoying. I have to actually mind these idiots. Oh, why are you... much fucking things, bro. I'm dead. What am I playing, bro? I'm getting slowed. All this fucking AoE shit. Yeah, I seen that shit. Mbappe. Bro, I dodged. That is true. Very true. I don't know why I'm having such a hard time on this last part, man. Gotta worry about these fucking idiots. Get off me! Get off me! No! He almost hit me into that shit. Bro, keep disappearing. Oh,
That didn't hit him? Are you fucking kidding me? Where? Not this shit again, bruh. Man has no damn health. I'm finna die. How many of them? I'm dead. God, I'm dead, bro. The man had a cunt here of health, bro. That is crazy, bro. Literally had no fucking health, bro. I swear to God, bro. I did not mean to do that, bro. What the f- He was down the whole time? Didn't even realize. I guess not. He was that fucking low. Like, I was confused. I turned around. I was like, wait, what? Then I looked at his health bar. I did die. Yeah. Repeated animations is annoying. Oh! Let me get up inside of you. What we have him. Oh. Beefy heart. Thank you, my brother.
I have the heart. I need nothing more.
You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Who is that?
Kratos.
That's Zeus, but who's that in the middle?
Zeus? My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
Wait, what happened to all that blood? Hold on.
It was known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
I don't know how all that blood got off that fast. But we're not gonna question it.
Yeah.
Shh. They ain't supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you, and I aim to. Come on.
Upgrades?
My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he'd nick those, do you? There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw. Now target that wind trap with your blades. It's that little ball hanging in the middle of the door there. See it?
What?
Just let her loose.
Bro, do I gotta do this again?
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
You have been away too long.
Not once that I'm about to die, he's comboing my shit. I'm finna die, so yeah, I deserve that. Okay, didn't mean to do that.
Damn.
Jesus. My controller, man. Just please. I can't do that one. I need this one. Whoa. How am I supposed to... Forget about it.
Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck in what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence then.
God damn it. The fuck is going on? Shit. I need one for that. Nope. Get the hell out of here.
Brother, get up, brother.
Bro. Oh, yeah. Oh, Lord.
Come on, get up, brother.
Try to go in there full sprint. Bro, my controller. I feel like Ricky now. Trying to do these moves just so happens it has to be in the same fucking configurations. Look at this, bro. Okay. I am getting lasered. Son!
Oh my god. Not trying to do this. Bro, that move, bro? Oh my goodness, bro. Not even trying to trigger him. Third eye open again. Bro, what am I supposed to do? Like, bro. Okay. I'm not trying to do that. Ay, ay, ay. Alright, I see what I can do with that now.
You don't look too good.
Bop, 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 bop. I thought he said 360 as in wait.
Yeah.
Ow. Oh no! Don't forget the 50. Oh my god.
Get home to your boy already.
Hold on, Brock.
Say hi to the pimple clap for me when he's better.
Shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that.
That's basically what they built on. I don't want to get too political right now, but yeah, that's basically the premise of it. Where am I supposed to be? Hold on. Back to Midgard.
Understand? I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
What? Don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. It's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself. And it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected.
That could be a good thing.
You will tell him nothing.
I said it could be. God damn, trees. Let him rock.
Hey, so you know that shortcut between realms?
Well, I see what type of...
Or I might have broke it.
We use that.
I know what you do. So I took a few cuss from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Uh
So why can't I get out here?
Might be some kinks to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother. You gentlemen certainly know how to get around. This isn't right. Eh, but close enough. He did say there were kinks.
Oops, sorry about that.
The heart.
You have it.
Yes.
Back of your hand. Break the fever, but to heal,
he must know the truth of what he is.
Yes,
it is not so simple.
Help me prop him up. Did I tell you that I have a son, too? It's been forever since I last saw him.
Forever.
At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. The babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him, no matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
Is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not.
Thank you, Freya. And with that,
Freya, I will not forget this.
Gonna end it off right there.
Thanks.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
I don't want to fuck with nobody.